trying to plan ahead for any virus that Mother Nature might throw at us might seem borderline impossible. After all, it's estimated that there are probably about 600,000 of them. But here's where things get interesting. The viruses that affect humans all fall into a relatively small number of virus families, a number usually pegged at around 26, though new technology will probably identify more. That's still a lot, but it gives us a clearer map of where future threats might come from. And that means that targeting the commonalities across diseases could lead to some real medical innovations. Scientists are currently at work, for instance, on what are known as broad-spectrum antiviral drugs, treatments that could be deployed immediately in the wake of an outbreak because they could effectively treat a wide variety of infections without having to be tailored to whichever specific virus we're fighting.